I am tremendously excited to hear that Donnie Yen will be in Star Wars Rogue One. To those that don't know, Donnie Yen is probably one of the greatest martial artists and action choreographers of our time. He is a multiple-time world wushu champion and is credited by many for contributing to the popularity of the traditional martial art style of Wing Chun. He plays Wing Chun Grandmaster Ip Man in the successful box office hit movies Ip Man 1 through 3. He is the quintessential Hong Kong action star right now, who is widely accredited for bringing mixed martial arts into mainstream Chinese culture. In terms of impact, at the end of the day, Donnie Yen is one of the few that can be mentioned in the same rarefied air as Bruce Lee. That is who Donnie Yen is. The choice to cast Donnie Yen in Star Wars leads me to believe that Rogue One will have a heavy dose of martial arts action. According to Looper.com, his casting seems to fit with Rogue One's focus on ground combat rather than dogfights among the stars. I, for one, am very excited to see Donnie Yen bring his brand of stylized action to Star Wars. The absence of lightsaber duels will need to be filled with something, and Donnie Yen can be that something. Post your comments below and tell me who your favorite Hong Kong action star is, or just your favorite action star, period. Please subscribe to my channel, share this video, and check the description box below to watch more videos. Thank you. I sincerely appreciate your time. I am John Armstrong Media, and I approve this message.